Just get out of my way.
I don't want to have to warn you again. I ain't got time for it.
Help me put my boots.
So, what can I help you with?
Weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Boy Calloway?
Yeah, that's right.
You all right?
Get here.
Hey, anytime. Well, then.
Get away.
Well, pardon me.
Here we go.
What is wrong with you? Didn't want to quarrel anyhow.
I'll be tending to you shortly. How can one crook raise so much hell? Okay, then.
Did we make it clear you ain't welcome here, damn it?
Yep. Yep. Get up. Yep.
Mr. Morgan, get that horse out of here.
We're all hungry, son. Just try reading.
Later.
Okay. Go have a rest now.
Yep. Come on.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Good. We really needed this.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Thank you, Arthur.
Morning.
Looking pretty well stocked now.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I live to see another day.
Morning.
Put in a good word, would you?
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk?
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if... I know where we are. It's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many... Sometimes I gotta say, I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan! You didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
Was a mess I heard.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that. But you had me tied up here about as
I was in with a bad lot.
I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You
I do know
Colm
killed Dutch's sweetheart. Well,
that's
it was after he killed
with.
His brother.
A woman
the way
killed.
I understood it, then.
Making excuses for
I'm
the
trying
man.
To help,
and
honest.
His crimes. One thing trap you lead us into, boy. One thing other than you smelling funny, you're the first O'Driscoll will shoot.
Road will take us up and round.
for him.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Cone's a sneak thief and a killer.
Those are fun.
Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on.
Looky there.
Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
Hey, he's getting off his horse. Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Oh, my partner, it ain't this way.
Just as I thought.
Quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. We're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy. Hold.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey. There, there. You see?
Okay. Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh. Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Hush.
You want me to take him?
Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
What the hell is this?
Good work. You moving on the camp?
Like I told you. Old Driscoll's. That was the deal.
I left our guide up there. He's the deepest of Little Lamb.
He better be.
Arthur! Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Make a call, won't you?
Woods for
ah! Y'all
We got you beat!
Come on, then! Come on! That's it! They're turning tail!
Leave them! Combs still here.
Hey, he said Combs be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Ain't you checking the cabin for Combs?
You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard. Give me some of that Irish gold. You ain't gonna check the cabin, I will.
Now, what you stashing in here? The boy said Coleman would be in the cabin. What you got, O'Driscoll?
You said you was looking for Combs.
Give it up.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
Combs O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You've set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Combs O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Combs O'Driscoll was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
At least you got something tucked away.
Yeah.
I've been in tougher places than this, let me tell you.
Don't I know it?
Get a drink. Yeah.
red carpet. Arthur's back.
How you feel? Well, glad you're on the man.
Sounds good.
Look at all that meat. Well done.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
Yeah, tough. They're good boys. Mostly.
Evening, Arthur.
It's the mostly I'm scared about.
I'm frightened, Jose.
We'll be fine. One of us now.
Real frightened.
Of what?
Pinkerton's bounty hunters. It all feels... We've been in bad situations before, but...
You know, I'll just come back
like
later.
My whole life's been one long... bad situation.
Evening.
I know, dear. Stay calm. Jack needs you.
How are you?
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
Evening.
Me and Mary Beth have been so worried about you.
Arthur.
You girls.
Dutch. Miss O'Shea.
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet.
Okay, kid, let's go.
Whoa!
Yep.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
You look like you've been through it.
I'm beat.
Scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, you worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. What's wrong, Arthur?
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last...
Listen, buddy, you're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, Martin. Lenny, where are you? Seen that feller I was with?
Wouldn't know.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Sorry, I don't know.
You know which way my friend went?
Afraid I don't know.
Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
No. Benny,
where are you? Benny? Benny!
You're talking to
nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
hiding now? Oh, Lenny! 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 You bastard!
Watch where you're going.
What's this face all black and blue?
Every time I think Valentine's getting better, I hear a story like that.
Come on, boy.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good, brother. How are you feeling?
Much better. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while.
We'll play some dominoes.
Oh, no.
Why not? Found a couple of things in town. Made us some money.
You always.
You know, when we were at sea, yes, we'd dab a little jam on the back of the dominoes, stop them from sliding around.
That's a strange story.
It always smelled like strawberries below deck on domino night.
Was this the Navy, or Goldilocks and the Three Bears?
We always knew how to improvise, Mr. Morgan.
I know.
You'll get us out of this.
We are out of this. We need to keep out of it.
So what do you think?
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are gonna be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and get lost.
Go to the next.
Domino,
well,
I believe.
Good for you, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll get far with this. Hey, let's hope we've finally shaken our Blackwater luck.
Ha, well. All right, Dan. I'll pass.
That's Domino.
You.
I'll take anything.
Hey, can I talk to you a minute?
Not again, Abigail. Not ever. Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very...
Bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna...
Yep.
I'm not looking for trouble, friend.
No!
Knock, Mr. Robe.
Ну, przepraszam, co pan robi w моем domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from, Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes. It's very valuable. Good?
Not good yet. Yes.
don't even speak English. There'll be something somewhere. Longer I look, the madder I get.
I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things. Let's go, boy.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Perfecto.
Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh?
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough? Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Trying to catch me off guard, huh? It was a good try, but maybe next time, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay?
Here. Lucky for you, I'm having a bad day.
Maybe we'll do this again, huh? Hasta la próxima, amigo.
Yep. Giddy up. Throw it up.
That thing at me is a bad move.
Yeah.
Matthews?
Oh, no, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Let's go, boy.
Yeah, yeah! Faster!
You got something on you.
Well, this map better take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yep.
Die already, you son of a bitch! We're protecting our land! We didn't want to do this!
Get up.
Yep.
Idiot. Yep. You're all right, boy. Hold on.
Looks like I don't need a man's help after all.
Looks like you did fine by yourself.
Looks like I did.
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
Yep.
I'll be seeing you.
Money now, or you're a dead man. You want
some
of this?
You sure you want to get into this nonsense before it catches up to you?
You started it!
Don't bother someone else!
It's all over!
Oh, God, no!
It'll take you more than...
I hope.
Wasting my time.
Help! Help me!
Ooh.
over and above!
Help me! I need help here!
Oh, God, please! No, no.
You're dead! You wait till I get my hands on you!
Help you drop this fool if you like.
Get out of here!
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance?
You don't need to take that.
Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week.
I'm right here if you need backup, partner.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that show with me.
Tom, who's boss?
I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I'll
knock them teeth out of your head. You don't fly right.
Ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
Help me!
Sounds like a big one. Easy, fellas.
Freeze! Right now!
Why's it always gotta be such a damn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you next week,
and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess...
Damn Myers!
Son of a bitch! Should have walked away.
All right. He has all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you found on him and let's be done with this. Please. You've got your money.
You know what I do to thieves? Law hear about this.
You've I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir. What the hell?
You think I'm joking?
This ain't good.
Guess what you want?
You're done!
Thank you. Giddy up.
Get yourself out of there. You don't want to see what happens if you don't leave.
No choice.
Easy there, ain't nothing to worry about.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Jesus, what the hell is this?
Okay, boy.
You're not gonna even wash that blood off?
The thing is, John, we all gotta die. I know that. I, of all people, know that.
Excuse me?
We all gotta die, but you got the chance to live. Not just to live, to live for love.
Good morning, Arthur.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts?
When are we eating, Pearson?
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more.